Today I'll cook the spinach.
Very easy spinach. I already cut and washed. So I put all the spinach in the pot and add some salt. Another pot, and put some onion and garlic and green chili. Small salt. This is